really appreciate it. I wanted to, you know, go on. Thank you very much. Hey, did you know this guy only makes $10 an hour? But the CEO, John Haver, takes $9.5 million?
Awesome.
Citibank had the largest bailout of any of the bailouts. And this man's only making $12.65 an hour. John Haver makes $9.5 million. And they had to have a bailout, but then they reward success, a failure. How do we, since when do we reward failure in this country? This man deserves some respect.
Yes,
he does. This woman deserves some respect. And this woman deserves some respect.
Yes.
These are workers.
That's right.
These people are working here every single day on the front line. But their CEO, makes $9.5 million on our back. On the biggest bailout of any bank. Take your money elsewhere, folks. These people are corrupt. Anybody who would pay their CEO $9.5 million, and this man somewhere between $10 and $12 an hour, we're not sure, but $12.65 an hour is supposed to be getting, we don't even know if he's getting that. This is a corrupt institution. It's a corrupt institution. We need to take our money out of here. This is the wrong thing.
Zero corporate power here.
Do you believe that? That's what?
No,
many people say zero corporate taxes for the last 4 years.
I cannot believe that.
Your money out of Citigroup and put it in.
So wrong. I have another fact. Did you know that $476 billion was the federal bailout to Citigroup? $476 billion bailout?
Are they bailed out?
They got bailed out. We got sold out. And what do they use the money for? Paying the high bucks, the top CEOs. Yeah, right. They're paying their staff right here $10, $12 an hour. Have you ever heard anything so crazy in your life?
Bailed out.
We want to be all, every one of us, moving our money to community credit unions, local banks.
Take your
These
money.
Guys are nuts.
Take your money out of Citigroup and put it in community banks.
Did you hear this, son? That's wrong. We don't reward failure in this country. Not usually. We don't reward failure in this country. You get A's, you get... those guys got F's. They got the biggest bailout, and they have this huge salary, $9.5 million, when their workers are making a little over $12 an hour. This is absolutely wrong. It's unconscionable.
It's amazing that on the streets, in the cold, no food, kids are dying. And Citibank is making billions of dollars.
While people are literally dying.
That's definitely sick. Somebody makes them a little bit upset.
Citibank has paid zero corporate taxes in the last 4 years. I pay taxes every year. I'm not sure why they get the benefit of that, and I don't. Take your money out of Citibank and invest it in community-based banks.
We should stop this madness right now. Nobody's going to stop it but us.
That's right.
Yeah. We got to bring the devil right now.
People before profit.
Profits just last quarter.
Wow.
How much?
That was an increase of 74% over last year. Meanwhile, people are losing their jobs. They say the economy is tanking, and Citibank is sitting on this big pile of money.
So how do we stop this mess?
And do we bail them out?
Let's not bail them out.
Yeah.
All right?
What are we going to do, though? What are we going to do?
Well, we'll take our money out of the big bank and put them in the credit union.
Oh, my God.
All right? Okay, that's a good idea.
We're going to save on that.
Our money.
Thank you.
Take your money out of Citibank and put it in credit unit.
$3.8 million.
What do you say?
Absolutely.
Listen,
I think she's right.
Stop until we stop it.
It's not going to stop. It's not going to stop.
That's the other
time for you. You must speak up now.
Citibank got bailed out. We got sold out.
Bank got bailed out.
Human needs the corporate greed.
Human needs the not corporate greed. Human needs, not corporate greed. Human needs, not corporate greed. Human needs, not corporate greed. Human
needs. Did you know that Citigroup has paid zero corporate?
Are they throwing you out?
No, I'm going with it.
We got sold out. Thanks God bailed out.
And what are you guys?